We met on chat line.
Not the best match.
Mr. Williams was not who I thought he was. He portrayed to be blind. He broke in through my back door.
What are you doing meeting a lady online and letting her put the car in her name? Why are you doing this?
Next, People's Court.